Hi friends, welcome back to the brand new series on Angular Zero to Hero, a perfect Angular guide for beginners. In my last video, I have explained about how we can communicate between different components using @input and @output decorators. Also, I explained how this type of communication becomes difficult when our app grows. In this video, I am going to explain about services in Angular, how services help us in mitigate the above mentioned problem, as well as other uses of services, and also what is dependency injection and how it helps us in Angular. What is an Angular service? Angular service is just a TypeScript class which is mainly used for sharing data or functionality throughout the application. We have seen components and directives are also TypeScript classes, but we added some decorators like @component and @directive and informed Angular that we need to treat them specially. But we don't want to specify any decorators for services, but we should provide the service either in the component or in the module. When we provide the service in the component, then the component and its child component will get the same instance of the service. When we provide the service in module, then all the components inside that module will get the same instance of that service. When we provide the service in root module, then the entire application will have only one instance of the service. A service can be injected into another service. In that case, it is necessary to add @injectable decorator to the service which is receiving the other service. For the remaining services, decorator is not mandatory, but newer version of Angular suggests to add this @injectable decorator to all services. If we create a service using CLI, we can see the decorator is added and it is provided in root. If you want to provide this service in the root, either you can mention it like this or you can delete this and you can mention in the providers array of the root component. Some of the uses of service in Angular are through service we can reuse code and we can also communicate between components using services. Let me explain services using a simple program. First, let me quickly explain the code setup I am using. I have created an application and created two new components, first and second, and here I am using routing to move between pages. I will explain about routing soon, but for now just focus on service. If you see in the first page, we have a couple of input boxes which we are using to get some numbers and we are doing an addition and displaying the results. If I move to the second page, here also we are having same kind of functionality. Now if you see in the TypeScript component, we can see the function in both the components are same. This is just one line of code. I am using this to make it simple. But in other applications, we may need to copy and use a big function in different components. So here we can use a service to reuse this code. We can use CLI to create a service. Let me create it. I am opening the terminal and using the command ng space generate space service space service name. Or in short, I can give it as ng space g space S space a service name. Okay, now the service is created. We can also see it is provided in root. So we are good. We can use this service in our components. First, I'm going to move the function to service. So this function is going to accept two parameters and I can directly return the output. And in each component, we can access this function from service. You may think, as service is a class, we can create an instance using new keyword like this. We can also see our function is working. But this is wrong. When we use the new keyword, for every component a separate instance will be created. Let me explain this. We have also seen the other use of service is to communicate between components, especially when the components are not related to each other closely. So let me create a variable in the service, and in the first component, I am setting this variable using the output value, and in the second component, I am getting this value from service and displaying that. So if I try this, we can see the previous value is still 0 because We are trying to set the value in one instance of service and trying to get the value in another instance. It will not work. So in Angular, new keyword is not the ideal way to instantiate a service. So how can we do that? There comes dependency injection. Dependency injection is the ability to provide the functionality at runtime. We can inform Angular this component depends on this service, and Angular in turn takes care of creating the instance of that service. So we need to rewrite this. I am deleting the code to create instance of service, and in constructor we need to inform Angular about this service. For that we create a variable of type shared service, and using this variable we can access the service inside our function using this keyword. I am doing the same in the second component also. With this in place, we can see that we can reuse the function, and also we can pass the data from one component to other using services. Let me suggest a task using service. Create this application. As we haven't started routing yet, you can create two components and put them in app component HTML. And in each component, I have this functionality to draw a shape using different combination. And if you see in the second component, I'm using the same logic, but the color options are different. So I'm passing the shape value and color value to a service and getting a class based on these options and assigning that to my output shape. And I'm using this function from service in both components. You can try this. If you have any doubts, please post it in comment section. And if you want the solution code, you can take it from the Git repository. I have also given URL in the description. Next, we are going to see how we can use the template reference variable and at view child decorator in our application. Before that, if you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, please subscribe, press bell button, and stay tuned. Thank you.